Let's go feed my birds. So as you can see, I've just done my hedge.
Yes.
Hedge is done.
Water.
Right, let's have a look what we need.
We don't need no fat boys, that's all okay. Probably peanuts, we need a new shelf. Shelf is down there, as always. That one's alright.
Don't they? I think they've been eaten, you know.
I think they have actually been in there. Fat boy's fine. Mealworms, suet block needs doing, big style. Should be that side. Suet block, peanuts, suet block, seeds, mealworms, and another coconut. Let's get my box. Do the mealworms first. I'm running out. I need to go shopping. That worked out quite good. Only a few went on the phone. So what else did I need? A few more seeds, do you think? A coconut and a sugar. I'm pleased the seeds are going down. I'm gonna have to guess. I'll have to put on my Asda shopping list, because I don't know what I'm getting now. Wilco's next. Oh no, there's gonna be a cage empty. I don't like it when my cages are empty. I like it when they're full, and then I know that they're eating all my birds. My cage is empty. The leg. They might eat the fat boys though if the block's empty. You know? Never did. Let's have a double check. Shop, get them stocked up for winter. Yes. So there we go. Bed table's all done. Until I get my suet block later. Yes. So like it, subscribe, and follow me on my Twitter, Instagram, and Patreon. All at AdidasXUK. Bye bye.